Alright guys, right into it. We're gonna start off with one of my favorite shirts. And it's a Nike shirt. Then, as you can see, it's black. With the Nike logo. Box design. Ice cream cone with some sprinkles on the borders. You know, it's a nice pretty shirt. Can't really go wrong with it. Colors and everything on point, and definitely one of my top 5 favorite shirts. That's it. Next up, the one is Black Nike. So I also one of my favorites. I love black, you know. You know, I guess some of black cars. Quite a few black shirts. And this Nike shirt now, we have the logo and some multicolors in the logo. We have lime green, we have some hints of pink, turquoise, and so on. But it's a good looking shirt, as you can see up close. Really good looking shirt. And, followed by, you guessed it, next Nike shirt. This is this one here. Step on the simpler side. You know, reason being, it's just black and white. We don't really have large mix of colors incorporated in the logo or design. They just, you know, keep the shirt straightforward. Nike logo here. Authentic sportswear, and our inside our rectangular box. And up next, the next black shirt. Alright, this one is Champion, the orange logo. Orange and white, perhaps. You have the sleeve on the sleeve, and this is a nice, you know, simple shirt. It's black, so you know, so you can't wear with almost anything, you know, everything, I should say, isn't it? And up next, we have a guest shirt, and we don't want to state the brand, but. But I'll honestly I'm gonna just buy shirts because I mean, like, if it looks good, then I'll buy it, isn't it? I say, yeah, guys, my phone did have some storage issues, and as a result, it just automatically stopped recording, isn't it? So, yeah, now watching the face today, just gonna dive back right into the video. So, as you can see, nice plain black shirt, not plain, but you know, you don't really have much of going on feet. Isn't it? Just a simple logo, multicolored, what appears to be faces, and that's pretty much it. Nothing too outlandish, nothing too crazy. So, have some colored shirts now. This one is light blue. We can't tell you the specifics of the color, and you have some people out there that know color good enough. Is what I say? They can't tell you which kind of blue one, a sky blue or baby blue, but that just blew it to me, isn't it? With some leaf designs all over the shirt, front and back. Yeah, and it's also old navy, isn't it? So, well compatible, nice, pretty shirt. Okay. Yeah guys, so next up we have our next colored shirt that just pops, you know, color very vibrant, guys. And you can see it's bright orange. We have Champion written in a large font, which basically just wraps around the whole entire shirt. And it's a good looking shirt. Not something I've ever seen so often still. Next, we have white. white Calvin Klein. It's one of them most recent shirts then. You got mommy. She bring that one up all fine for me. They pray, but straightforward. CK, you know, Calvin Klein, you know, not too crazy. Not much for you to say about that shirt, yeah. Just a regular Calvin Klein shirt. Now the Champion shirt, which is gray, light gray. And it's a unique design. The Champion branding just written all over the shirt, front and back. So it's a nice looking shirt. Can't wear this with a variety of colors because it's gray. And gray typically look good with most colors. Isn't it? Moving on. A nice Arsenal jersey here. So it's a jersey, you have to admit.
Be clean.
Hardly wear that shirt, I do. I'm not a cap. So I shirt that I can ask a friend to get it. Only two times. Because when I buy colors like them, they bright, shocking colors here. They're hard to match. As I say, it's hard to wear with the other colors because just look on it. You know, you see for yourself. Which color you would have wear this with? Let me know. Anyway, important part. There it is. It's the back of the shirt. Obama Yang, number 14. And he's basically one of the biggest ballers who play for Arsenal. Alright, moving on. We're digging into more jerseys. So we have a Nike jersey. Chelsea Football Club. You know, we used to collect jerseys back in the day, so we have quite a few. This one, as you can see, is a long sleeve. You know, real authentic. And on the fake yourself. Turn on the back. We have number 10. And the player, of course, is Eden Hazard, which is a big baller who used to play for Chelsea, not play anymore. So that shirt, yeah, rear. Yeah, man. Moving on. I got into more jerseys, as you can see. This is a Manchester United jersey. Alright. Can't remember which kit this is, but my mind tells me it's a 2018, correct me if I'm wrong. From the 2018 or 2019. Is it Adidas, Chevrolet, all of the typical Manchester United branding. And on the back, number 7, and it's the sportsman Alexis. Alright. Followed by a Knicks MU jersey. I love red guys, you know, so. But I buy two mainly because the red just pretty funny. It's just like a deep red, you know. And I just feel like I look good in my red, so I'm gonna buy up some red shirts when I can. Isn't that what I say? But, anyways, Manchester United jersey, you know, same. Rogue One branding as the last shirt. This one doesn't have any marked player on it, so that's just the way it is. Next up, the moment I'm talking about red, more red. But it's a shirt that you can see age on it, isn't it? Long time you have it, couple years now, couple years strong. Zebra. So it's a Liverpool jersey. The LFC branding, New Balance, Standard Chartered. You know, the typical sponsors. And at the back, number 9, and the player is Firmino. All right, so that's it for all the jerseys. All right, so next up, some white tees, you know? I just feel like this would be a no-brainer, you know what I'm saying? This would be an essential item in every man white room. Some white tees, you know? Essential. You just beat it with anything, you know what I'm saying? It cannot get more casual than some plain white tees. So, I just decided it there. I have three of them, two Hanes, and one Old Navy. Alright, so next up is an Obey shirt. Alright, that's the name of the brand. It's a bright green color. You see me? And for the design, you have some paint splattering, which is basically like the logo. If you look closely, the logo is actually behind our little paint splatter, so that's just what it is. Unique design, and look the shirt. Next up, a long sleeve. Alright, this is Polo by Ralph Lauren. Good time when I have the shirt, I'm not gonna lie. Still wear it though, not so frequently, but every now and then, and it just feels weird, you know, a long sleeve, because it's cozy, especially when times get chilly, you know, you want to wear something cozy. So the long sleeve just fit that there, you know, that the desire there. So I have the big pony, the United States flag, and it's a navy blue, which I like. Moving on. Next polo. Alright, this is a rafting guide shirt, slim fit. It fit too slim actually. I know I'm skinny, but too slim for my likings, but I'm just gonna show you that anyways. As I mean, I have a lot of ground feet, you have the rafting guide designs, class 4 polo logo. The PRL up on the slide, on the side, the sleeve. Alright, this is the back view, this is the front view. So that's it for that. We have the Adidas. So it's a white Adidas shirt, Zane, with the floor logo. Yeah, dude, that's fun to him right under it. So it's medium. And it's an onyx shirt and wear. Not so frequent, but you know, anytime a nice occasion pop up and feel the need to wear it, then I will. Next up, a champion shirt, and this shirt, yeah, you can see some wear that shirt here a lot, isn't it? You can look within the logo, you know, so it kind of burnt out a little bit, but this is just something casual, you know. I don't mean casual, I'm just mean not too fancy, like when you just want to go up on the road and run some errands, you just want, you know what I'm saying, find a nice coat to put together. So that would have fall under the casual range. And we have our next Adidas shirt. Zane. Our next Adidas shirt. Last but not least, we have our next champion shirt. This one is long sleeve, you know, a nice shirt to wear in the winter time when the time is cool, breeze are blow, and you want to keep yourself nice and warm. So you just have a simple Champion logo at the front of the shirt, a nice pretty orange color. And you can see on the sleeve. And that's basically it, guys. That's basically it for my collection of shirts. Just to fold all of these shirts back up, something I don't look forward to, but we didn't want to show all of my wardrobe today, but you know, I'm kind of tired right now. I don't feel like I'm gonna see enough, isn't it? Is it? Probably in our next video, I'm gonna show like my shorts and like pants and shoes and slippers and all this on the slides. But for this video, shirts them, tell me when I like them, and then go and pick up on yourself, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.